Hello guys, LeapyFrog12 here, back again with another Modern Warfare 2 Spec Ops mission by myself again, because that connection thing is totally messing everything up. So we got to Cristo Redentor. Hunt down and no! Why do I keep pressing veteran? Why would it automatically load it on veteran? Last time I did it on yeah! Darn. I'm like, oh, I might as well just try it out. I'd go, freaking dogs everywhere, freaking enemies everywhere, came kill civilians.
Let's do this.
Right, let's try. I tried talking more, I'm sorry. I was in the focus mode, I just don't want to die. Shoot. I was peeking over there. Get you. Shoot, as soon as I come out of the fire, I guess. Shoot, picking up. Thank you. I'll shoot. Ah! Oh, dang, I almost killed myself right there. I would've killed myself. No. No! Freaking dang! Why? Why? Freaking dang, I had it! Why did I do that for?
Ready up.
Oh my god, come on. Why is he gonna run in front of me for? Where?
McCoy down, keep going.
Yeah, I had it last time. Why jumped out? Shut up! I had him! Oh my god, in Modern Warfare 3 it never lets you, it always lets you do it in Spec Ops.
Radio.
Even if you're early or most of the time late. Oh my god. Down the first guy you can. I don't get it. No matter how many bullets you can use, you'll always be able to find it. It's not like they just bite you, also, they actually.
Chico!
through. Civilian casualties are unacceptable.
So now I know blue is for good. Oh my god, thank you for a second. That would have been bad. I would have been so pissed. I can never tell, man. They're all like blue. Freaking had it again. Why?
Let's do this.
Why do I keep messing up the very last 10 people? I'm gonna play zombies after this. This makes sense. At least in this game, you can shoot through any wall. Oh shoot! That scared the crap out of me. RPG. Hostiles number. Watch it go down. Or not. Man, this thing has some range, for real.
Bye for the
Glad you did, but I don't know how you did. Go. Campaign, if any of you guys wondering, and if anyone wants to help me, I only need a few more achievements in Call of Duty Ghosts Extinction Mode to get Platinum Trophy. I would have had the first achievement if I wasn't playing GTA that time.
Just a little bit left, keep going.
This is usually where I mess up. Point proven. Took me 15 tries. Hope you enjoyed and liked that video, guys. I'm probably gonna cut it down. It's freaking 20 minutes now. It's probably gonna cut down to like 10. Like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and